you follow the squirrel's gaze to a pair of clumsy, ugly feet. Your own, on her territory. Looking around, her territory extends from one end of the grove to another. She chatters back, louder and at length. Tail rigid with irritation, she scampers off,